The interactive map allows the display of various information on the basis of the selected layers. The cargo apps contain the layers traffic, truck restrictions, environmental zones, traffic disruptions, satellite, and favorites. Traffic shows the current traffic situation by displaying red, yellow, and green borders on the roads, with the red border indicating a high traffic density. Truck restrictions displays the truck restrictions on the map in the form of traffic signs. Environmental zones show the different environmental zones of cities. Traffic incidents displays all long-term traffic disruptions known to us, such as construction work or road closures. Satellite displays satellite images in the background of the map, which can be useful for exploring unknown areas. Favorites shows the location of the favorites on the map. On the interactive map, you can add stops as start, as an intermediate stop, or as a destination to the route by right-clicking. Intermediate destinations are automatically integrated into the route in the optimized order. Drag and drop allows you to adjust your route directly on the map.